美国总统奥巴马结束在北京的访问，他和国家主席习近平会谈的时候讨论过香港的占中事件。习近平表明占中违法，香港事务纯属中国内政，外国不应该干涉。
奥巴马就说美国绝没有参与占中活动的。孙少芹报道。
在中美高峰会结束之后的记者会，美国总统奥巴马说，他对国家主席习近平说，美国绝对没有参与过占中活动。
Issue of Hong Kong, which did come up in our conversations, I was unequivocal in saying to President Xi that the United States had no involvement in fostering the protests that took place there, that these are issues ultimately for the people of Hong Kong and the people of China to decide. But I did describe for him that the United States, as a matter of foreign policy, but also a matter of our values, are going to consistently speak out on the right of people to express themselves, and encouraged that the elections that take place in Hong Kong are transparent and fair and reflective of the opinions of people there.
习近平对奥巴马说，占中是违法的行为，香港事务纯属中国内政，外国不应该以任何的方式干涉。
在会谈中呢，我也向奥巴马总统表示，香港发生占中这个行为是一个违法事件，我们坚决支持特别行政区政府依法处置，维护香港社会稳定，保护香港市民的人身和财产安全。香港事务纯属是中国内政，外国不应该以任何方式干涉，而且我们还要保护我们这个外国公民和这些商业一些企业在香港的合法权益。
奥巴马说，他在会谈当中有向习近平提到人权问题，说人权是无国界的。习近平就回应说，中国愿意在平等相互尊重的基础上就人权展开对话。亚洲电视记者孙兆琴报道。